Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
We all know that Salman Khan and Ranbir Kapoor do not share a very cordial relationship. And recently, after seeing the trailer of the upcoming film Sanju, Salman Khan had insulted and taunted Ranbir, saying that it would have been better if Sanjay Dutt had played himself his own role, and at least for the last couple of years of his life. Following this, during a media interaction, Ranbir too had lashed out at Salman in an indirect way that if an actor plays his own character, the essence is completely lost. And now it seems that Ranbir wishes to extend the olive branch, and recently he was all praise for Salman, saying that he is not a man who is fake. Well, now hearing so much praise from Ranbir, any other star would have accepted this peace message. But not Salman Khan, he's just not interested. So what do you have to say about this attitude of the person we all know as Sallu Bhaijaan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.